21. And it has my name on it. Oh, this is so cute. Oh, thank you, mommy. No, this is actually so cute. She knows me. I was like, what could be in it? I was like, maybe it's gonna be a vase or something for the flowers. But no, it was a hug. Here's the flowers. Nelly, happy 21st birthday. Keep being amazing. Aww. I should have got a scissor. Nip strawberry. There's so much going on in this. My mom said the barbecue is better for me to wear it. But I feel like, oh, no way. This is, what's it called? Chocolate dipped strawberries, I think. Tastes a little bit red, because I'm gonna like, oh, dipped strawberries, what does that mean? Have a price tag? Wow. Now she went out this year. Dipped strawberries, okay. Hold on. I love chocolate dipped strawberries, so obviously what this is looking like. I'm gonna have a huge pile of garbage by the end of this. I feel like I should put the lights on, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to. This isn't deep though. I wish it was deeper. Alright. Okay then. Yeah, I don't think that I want to use. Okay, there's one day until my birthday, and I am trying to get as much done as possible because there's things I have to do for school. There's also things that I want to do, like in terms of making videos and getting myself together for my birthday.
So, it's like 1 a.m. probably like almost 1:30, and in the morning. And those masks because my pores have been bad. And I want to do another mask tomorrow or on the morning of my birthday, so I don't want to do them too much together, like too close together, because that's bad. So, yeah. I'm just sorry, I'll wait for 15 minutes and then I'll finish this up, do my skincare, and go to sleep because I need to sleep. Tomorrow is going to be so busy. I have to go return things, I have some things coming in the mail, I've got some videos to record, some editing to do, some posting, homework for school, meeting up with group for projects, so there's a lot to do, and yeah. We'll see how tomorrow comes.
Okay, so this is the outfit. And I think it looks super cute. You know, I think I'm gonna put my hair up in a bun. But other than that, I think it's cute. So anyways, I'm probably gonna head out and end the vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this, like and subscribe, and wish me happy birthday in the comments if you want. And yeah, see you guys in the next one.